In corn, we've got questionable weather for South America, plus increasing fears that Ukraine and Russia grain movement will be restricted if a military conflict develops, has helped to support the rally to new contract highs again today. Ukraine production for 2021 for corn came in at a record high, 42 million tons, which is about double where we were 10 years ago. Ukraine corn exports for this year are predicted at 33.5 million tons by the USDA. This is also a record high, compares with 23.9 million last year. Ukraine is the fourth largest exporter, with Argentina at 39 million tons, Brazil at 43 million, and the U.S. at 61.6 million tons. Traders will be monitoring the USDA annual outlook conference data. Traders see planted area near 91.6 million acres with a range 89.5 to 93.5. Ending stocks are expected anywhere from 1.3 to 1.8 billion bushels. Close-in support for May corn is at 656 and a half, with 689 and a quarter as next upside swing target. Thank you, Terry Roggensack, coming to you from the CME Group.